Yo, this your boy Q Bar, and y'all already know I'm the host of the Barcode Podcast 414, and I'm back with another reaction video. And this reaction video is 2014 Milwaukee Summer Jam. Now, a lot of y'all may know, and a lot of y'all may not know. A lot of y'all was there, a lot of y'all wasn't there. A lot of y'all played, a lot of y'all didn't play in the Summer Jam. But man, shout out to my dog, man. My boy P Talk, man, Avery, dude, he put this together. It originally started as Slugfest, and then he switched the name to Slugfest to Summer Jam, you know. And I want to say, you know what? Don't give me the line. I don't know what year it started. but I've been a part of them, you know, for a long ass time, and I gave Avery his flowers. You know, for putting this together. For guys like me, I was done in college in 09. So, planning the battle of the classes, the summer jams, and all that type of stuff, it kept my name alive because I was playing these and I was playing good. I was playing decent. You know, some people ain't seen me, you know, for a while or something. Some people first time seeing me, and I was doing my thing. So, shout out to my dog, P-Talk, Avery, bro. Keeping Q-Bar name alive for, you know, about 3 to 5 years on the basketball scene. I appreciate that. You know what I'm saying? So, man, I seen this one before, of course. You know what I'm saying? So, y'all going to see a lot of Milwaukee household names, a lot of legends, former NBA players, players that's overseas right now currently. Man, this is a good one, man. This brings back to a lot of memory, especially this specific video, you know? And while the video go on, I'm going to be pausing and talking, so bear with me, all right? Bear with me. And before I press play, y'all, you already know, do the most important thing for me. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, The Barcode Podcast 414. All right, man, let's get to it. And I love the music. Turn it up a little bit. Turn it out. Yeah, look at Miles, young Miles. Miles with the fro. K. Lou, what it do, baby? I like this music, too. Shout out to Midwoods Ballers, too. Oh, yeah, fool ass nigga. Yeah, that's Dwight Bikes right there, too, y'all. Oh yeah, Bikes, get up. Man, everybody was so young. Oh, my God, come here, K. Lou. Fool ass nigga, lay up. Oh, no, no. Now I got my boy Corey in the first three buckets and shit. Yeah, Bikes. Oh, yeah, Slim. Oh, that's our team right there, too. Ah, I missed it. I played for the yellow team this year. Good pass, Slim. This one, Jarvis was super athletic, dude. Jarvis Williams start coming out of this box. Right here, this our team right here. I'm sorry to pause it. That's our team, man. Me, Big Ed, Perry, Tyree. Where we had Chim, Kyle Weaver, Johnny Lacey. Johnny Lacey just got out of the jail too, y'all. Look at Jarvis, man. Shit. Get up, Jar. Look at square up. Look at Jarvis. Bam. Super. Oh, yeah. Best friends. Yeah, K. Lou. Lele. Shit, K. Lou. Michigan State. Iowa State standout. Oh, yeah, Lou. Right here. I have to pause. This is my guy. This is my little bro. Y'all see his name? Bottom left. Johnny Lacey. I cannot make this up, y'all. Like, I'm serious. I can't make this up. Johnny Lacey just had got out of jail, bro. Literally. Like, either that day or the day before. But I want to say Johnny just got out of jail that day. Pay attention. Oh, yeah, Lace. That's me, number five. I'm like, yeah, let's go, boy. Yeah, Ty. We didn't. You see, dude don't got no name. I don't know if people knew him, but listen, he was dunking that motherfucker. Yeah, Big Mitch, 7-footer. That shit out of here, Marlon. Fuck is you doing? Oh, good move, Bree. V House alumni. University of Green Bay alumni. Yeah, Bree. Dunk on Corey. Dunked on his best friend. Looked at him. Squash, sneaky. Watch out, Javon. You too little. Oh, yeah, Bree. Hands ready. Hands ready. Got to step up, bro. Who's that? Pree? Come on, Pree. Yeah, get the fuck up. That's me, number five, to the left. That's Avery right there. This who put this together. Yeah, Vo. We beat y'all this game, too, Vo. Don't get it twisted. Yeah, Tim. Get off me, Dwight. Can't fucking guard me. Let's go. Tim. Yeah, Vonnie. Yeah, J-Cam. That's my nigga J-Cam right there, baby. Who is this? Oh, Kyle Weaver. I told y'all we had Kyle Weaver on our team. Yeah, Marlon. Hey, let me pause this. I want to let y'all know. They just put that team together. Let's be honest. Y'all see all the teams, bro. You got K-Lou. You got Dwight. You got all these teams piled up. I want to let y'all know that yellow team that we played, all them players I just named, they put that together. They just threw it together. Like, oh, man, just put this together, man. Let's put Q-Bar, Johnny Lacey, Big Ant, Marlon. Who else we had? Tyray. They just put us together, y'all. I'm going to be honest. Chim. Got Chim. My dog, Chim. They just put us together. Not knowing, bro. Not knowing. Dude. E. Tyray Perry. We like this. Big Ant. We like this. We all a fan. I spent a night at Tyrone Perry and Dion them crib. We really legit grew up together, playing blacktop, leagues. People not knowing that, grew up playing at King Center with Johnny Lacey. People not knowing that me and Big Ant went to Grand Avenue Middle School together. You know what I'm saying? Y'all put the wrong team together. We all knew each other. We all was unselfish. We all wasn't Hollywood. We all play hard. We all played together. And we won this shit, too. So thank you, Avery. Thank you, Mr. P-Talk, for just throwing this team together. We won this shit. Thank you. Yeah, Marlon. Look, great basketball, y'all. Left hand. Got to step up. Oh, yeah, Wook. Wookie. Big Ant. And Hill. Oh, yeah, Q-Bar, that's me, y'all. Huh. Left hand. Tyson was mad as hell I made that shit. Him and Draylon. How the fuck you make that, man? Don't act like I can't shoot. Quit playing with me. Good pass, Miles. Yeah, Boomer. It's Boom. Draylon's fucking me up right here. Damn, that's me, y'all. That's me. I ain't gonna lie. Number five. The first bucket. Draylon hit me with. I said, damn, okay. I want to say this is Draylon's first, second. It was his early years of his pro career. You know what I'm saying? I was strong. I was physical. Played good defense. Better offense. Draylon hit me. Bam. I'm like, okay, dude. Got stronger. Strong as a bitch. Okay. Okay. Then, bam. He hit me with this. Y'all going to see it. I played good defense. Even the crowd. Man, good defense, bro. He was just making tougher shots. Shout out to Draylon, man. Come on, man. This me, look. Okay. You gave Marlon some, too. Okay. Look, that's me right there. Man, damn. Good shit. Look at Dre. Yeah, Dre. Little ass niggas. Yeah, Miles. He shot my boy Rick Frank. Class of 05, baby. Yeah, Rick. Disrespect my nigga Rick. We got to step up on that. Who is that? Quevin Winters? That name sound familiar. He knocking that bitch down, though. Yeah, Perry. Yeah, P. Look, we had a squad, y'all. I'm telling you, yeah, P. Look, yeah, P. Yeah, Tyre. I'm my mama. Get up there, P. Look, P almost broke his leg. Tyre. I'm pausing this again. I'm pausing. Listen, you had to be there, y'all. I'm dead serious, man. The whole tournament, Tyre was hot anyways. All right, we was finding our shooter, our best shooter on our team, probably the best shooter in the gym at this time. Let's be honest. It's fact, y'all. Tyre played so good, and he was on fire this tournament. On fire. Shout out to my dog, Tyre Petty. You was on fire. You killed. Get your hand up. Fuck is you doing? Come on, man. Avo, that's you. Yeah, look at Ty. Look at the walk off. Look, get your hand up, Jarvis. Bam. Fuck is y'all doing? Yeah, fuck is y'all doing? That's me. And I'm rewinding that. Yeah, that was for game. Look, I want to let y'all know. I'm sorry. That was me that passed it in to my brother, Tyre. Fuck is y'all doing? That's me. Fuck you doing, Rick? Step up, nigga. Gang. Won the whole thing. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Oh, we had Troy. Look, I'm jacking Tyre up, yeah, motherfucker. Yeah. Lovey, coaching staff. Look at us. Look at that team, man. Look at that. That's Marlon. That's Marlon down there crouching. You got my boy Perry. Man, you got Devin Kingsley, my little cousin. You got Big Ant. You got Troy. You got me. Look at Q-Barb holding up number one, baby. My boy Lovey. We holding that trophy. Johnny Lacey. Let's go. I want to say that's Chim behind Troy. I know Chim had. I think Chim had a mohawk. Stop playing, y'all. We won this shit, man. We won this shit, guys. Petty boys. Petty brothers. Slim. Walk you or nothing, baby. Man. Them was the good old days right there, man. Them was the good old days right there. I'm telling you, man. When we played in leagues, when we played in the Battle of the Classes, the Summer Jam, we was out there playing hard and competing. Motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? I ain't never went overseas, but I knew when we had to play Draylon. Now, we know this is fun. This is supposed to be fun. We got to put on the show for the crowd. We got to put on the show for the crowd. But you got guys coming from overseas. I'm like, oh, shit, okay, I've been at home. I got to guard Draylon. Okay, cool. Let me see what you've been working on then, Draylon, because I'm going to work hard. I'm going to compete. Let's see what you've been working on, DG. Not me. I'm just saying other players. Let's see what you've been working on, Corey. Let's see what you've been working on, Bree. You know, these guys are overseas, you know, coming from NBA, all type of stuff. So, man, like, again, shout out to P-Talk. You know, these fun times, man. A lot of ballers come out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin, bro. And we appreciate y'all for coming back, planning things like this. You know what I'm saying? Especially at a young age, too. So, man, I hope y'all enjoyed that video because I did. It brought back plenty of memories. Don't forget, we won it. You know, we were the underdog teams. You know, you see we was holding the trophy and shit. You feel what I'm saying? But, man, appreciate y'all for watching. Thank y'all so much. Most important thing, y'all, again, like I said in the beginning of my video, hit that subscribe button, baby. Like, comment, and share. Subscribe to the Barcode Podcast, y'all. 414. I'm your boy Q-Bar. I'm out. Peace.